homework's so boring. I wish there was something cooler than homework. I wonder what I can do on the phone. There's hopefully some sort of app.
Every time I see my China, I'll remember the wedding. What is it?
Nice.
You hate it?
No. It's very upbeat.
Amy? Mm-hmm. What do you think? Yeah, I like this.
What is this app?
No, I'm not. He is. Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I'm marrying that little lady over there.
It's shaking.
Alright, I have got to get going. You.
What? No, come back. What the heck is that app?
Bye.
Oh, it is a camera. I wonder how I can film. This is awesome. Maybe I should film a quick video. I'm gonna do it. Okay. Is it on? Hi everyone. I am gonna be showing you a couple of ways you can draw a star. You're gonna need a notepad. I have this princess one. And it's Barbie princess. Yeah, that's in the memo book. But I have a big one. And I need a pencil, so I have a princess pencil. Okay, the first way, which is the really beginner way, you're gonna draw two triangles. But one going that way. And then one going across it, but upside down. And then you got one star. Star number two was sort of advanced. You're gonna draw like dun dun da 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 da, like that.
But you're not getting the town fireworks till July 3rd.
Well, it's not that perfect, but it should look something like that. And then the advanced one is where you have to go. I'm not that good at the advanced one, so I'm gonna go. Three, and comment down low which one you actually would use to draw a star. Gotta get back to homework. Bye. That was really fun, actually. Let's watch it. Hopefully it's pretty good. Is it on? It's pretty good.
Hi, everyone.
It's shaking. I wasn't even holding it.
A couple of ways you can draw a star. You're gonna need a notepad. I have this princess one. And it's Barbie princess. And it's a memo book. But I have a big one. And I need a pencil, so I have a princess pencil. Okay, the first way, which is the really beginner way, you're going to draw two triangles, but one going that way, and then one going across it, but upside down, and then you got one star. Star number two was sort of advanced. You're going to draw, like, dun 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 dun. Like that? Well, it's not that perfect, but it should look something like that. And then the advanced one is where you have to go. I'm not that good at the advanced one, so I'm gonna go. Three, and comment down low which one you actually would use to draw a star. Gotta get back to homework. Bye.
That was a really good video. I really enjoyed it. I'm gonna do a post about this.
You're welcome.
Now a description.
together. Doing all kinds of jobs. And the best place to find any job in any industry is on the world's number one job site. Indeed, how the world works. Why do we do it? Why do we spend every waking moment thinking about people? Why are we so committed to keeping you connected? Why combine performance with a conscience? Why
dying.
Do we for a future without access? Why do all of it? Because if it matters to you, it's everything to us.
Well, I should get back to homework, but that was the best thing ever. I didn't know I could have so much fun with just the one app. I feel like I'm going to be filming on that more. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little skit. This video was not sponsored by YouTube, Google+, nothing like that. I was just bored and I didn't want to do my homework right now. So I got my mom's... Well, I got my phone. I keep calling it my mom's phone because hers is the same exact thing as this. So it gets, like, really confusing. But the case is different, so that's what reminds me. Not your mom's phone, yours. But, I was just playing, and I was like, I don't want to do my homework right now, so I just should film a little skit. And I downloaded this app called YouTube Capture. Video still uploading. Yeah, but if you this video, not sponsored once again. Bye bye. Bloopers! Gotta wait till this video downloads for this video. App. I really don't know how to use it, but I just want to use it because I have it. And let me take an Instagram picture because I feel like I have the need to do that. Tyler Oakley, like. Okay, gotta go back. Which is on. Oh my gosh. Like that, Tyler Oakley. Like that, Nash Gear. Like the Ashley Diaz. Oh, whole bunch of tags. Okay. I still beauty like that. Like that Ariana Grande. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Bethany Nolan. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Shay Tards. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Maccabee 11. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that RCL Beauty 101. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Ariana Grande. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Swagalicious Asia. AJ. Like that Milo Fazeva. Like that Tyler Oakley. Like that Ashley Potato. Like that Swagalicious Asia. AJ. Like that Zendaya. Like that Ariana Grande. Like that Ariana Grande. Like that Ashley Diaz. Like that Laura Morano. Like that Makeup by Mandy. I need to post one now. Okay, next in effect to make me close that voicemail. Oh my gosh, just like messed up my whole entire video. Which I'm not even filming right now, whatever. My face looks skinny. Looks too fake. You like that? I think I'm making this one. Makes my bags look pretty cool. Done. Hashtag sexy. That's not even the right hashtag sign. Oh my gosh, I'm very upset about that. Hashtag. Oh my gosh, hashtag. Cat. Oh, wait. Much time. So, the. Okay. Share. Like it. Ooh, check out those hashtags, Jackie. No posts yet? Where's my post? I did a hashtag, Zexy. Oh, really? Wait, it should be that they're in that thing. Whatever. Cute. Oh, there is some hashtag sexy pictures. Oh, which one is that? Hashtag cute. And then hashtag selfie. Yes. Follow me on Instagram at BeautyGuru23. Bye-bye. I gotta film another clip for that bit bell.